There was a man born of Jewish parents in an obscure village, the child of a peasant woman. He grew up in another obscure village. He worked in a carpenter shop until he was 30. And then for 3 years, he was an itinerant preacher. He never rode a bus. He never held office. He never owned a home. He never had a family. He never went to college. He never put his foot inside a big city. He never traveled 200 miles from the place where he was born. He never did any of the things that usually accompany greatness. While still a young man, the tide of popular opinion turned against him. His friends ran away. He was turned over to his enemies. He went through the mockery of a trial. His executioners gambled for the only property he owned, his coat. And when he was dead, he was taken down and laid in a borrowed grave through the pity of a friend. 19 wide centuries have come and gone, and today he is the centerpiece of much of the human race. All the armies that ever marched, all the navies that were ever built, all the parliaments that ever sat, all the kings that ever reigned, put together, have not affected the life of man upon the earth as powerfully as this one solitary life.